Oh, yeah, well, I tell you, Charlie, if she's able to do this, I'll eat my... What?
Oh, hi out there, our Kermit the Frog here to report on one of the world's greatest athletic events. For in just a few moments, you're going to see an actual cow jump over the moon. Yeah, that's what you're going to see right here, folks. Maybe you've heard about this classic feat before. You know, they wrote a poem about it that went, "Hey, diddle, diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon." Oh, the crowd is roaring. Here they come now. They're coming in now.
Make way for the cow. Make way for the jumping cow. And here she is, folks, the jumping cow.
Now, listen, that crowd roars.
Stand over there, Henry.
Pardon me, may I ask the cow a few questions?
I'm her manager, Frog. What do you want to know?
Just why is it Mrs. Cow?
I call her Natalie.
Call me Natalie.
How come, Natalie? How come is it that you want to jump over the moon? How come?
Because it's there. Because I want to prove that we cows can do anything we set our minds to.
Terrific answer, kid.
People think we do nothing but moo and give milk all day. But they're wrong. We can do anything we set our minds to.
I believe it.
Yeah, yeah. All right, everybody stand by. It is time for the jump. Ready, okay. Sweetheart?
All systems go, Cap.
Then let's have a fanfare, please. All right, thank you, thank you, thank you. Countdown for the moon.
It's a very exciting moment, folks.
All right. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, good luck, baby. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off!
Wow! Here she goes! She cleared the tower, a beautiful liftoff. She's 13 miles downrange now. All systems green, approaching first stage shutdown.
Out of the way, baby!
The G-forces are decreasing. We have escape velocity and transmitter insertion. And here she goes! Lunar gravity is taking over. She's reaching apogee. She's over the moon.
Check it out.
And now she's starting a return flight. Or should I say plunge? Here she comes, folks. She should be contacting Earth's atmosphere at any moment. The retros are firing. Splashdown! There you have it, folks. The cow jumped over the moon.
Nice. Oh, small jump for cow, a giant leap for cowdom.
You're right, sweetheart.
Ooh, you don't know the hoop of it.
Well, that's all from here. Kermit the Frog reporting. Tune in next week for the first annual Jack and Jill hill climb.
Let's get out of here.
True.